Hello everyone, welcome to race 4 at Rockingham International Speedway. I am your commentator, G-Man, alongside, for the first time we have a co-commentator, David Delapov.
Hey everyone, subscribe to me on YouTube.
David won the first race, by the way.
Yeah, I drive the 78 car.
Yeah, but yeah, you're definitely bringing... Wait, shouldn't you be in the car?
Did you use a clone in the device? No, I have a remote control.
Okay then. Okay, we have 30 drivers here taking on the Rock. Rockingham was a track back in the 2000s. NASCAR erased that. However, they do not race there anymore. That's so expensive. Now let's take a look at your starting lineup for today's race. That's your starting grid for today's race as the cars fire up. And we are underway, so I'll give my pick for today's race. I am going to have to go with the 42 of William Johnston. He is your current points leader out of race 3. So I think he's going to be able to get the win soon. Bunch of top 5s. Really good car. So David, who are you going to pick for today's race?
I got to go with the 14 car.
14 cars, second in points.
Of B. McKinney, because Ben. I feel that he has been good all season so far, getting those consecutive finishes to get himself up in the points, and he has a good shot at the win today. He's got a pretty good starting position, mid-pack almost, and I think he's going to climb up the charts and win.
All right, so as Noah Carlos will lead us off to the line, here we go, 60 laps at Rockingham International Speedway.
Boogity, 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 let's go racing!
Boys and girls. We are racing here at Rockingham.
24 got a really good jump on that restart.
Yeah, I did. Into one. Why am I doing that? Here comes out of two. Will anybody crash on the first lap like in Bristol? No, we're all good. A little bit of three wide in the back. And McGovern looking inside of Noah Cars.
Jeez, they almost got into each other there. That was really close.
Out of one, Cars will lead the first lap. And we make it this time.
13 car looks like he's about to
McGovern
make a move.
Just got, cars got wicked loose. Down the back. Trouble! Alright! Oh, two crashes!
Oh! There I go!
Josh crash, Andy Thomas, Emerson Sheets. Dylan Fogg, Josh crash. Caution is out on lap two. Two in separate instances. Bugs is involved. Andy Thomas and Emerson Sheets. These guys are really not in good points position right now. This could really hurt them if they retire.
That's disappointing. I thought I was going to do good.
Caution is out on lap 2 of 60.
Hey, the 44 survived one.
Funny joke. Okay. 13 is apparently your leader.
And he won last week.
Fourth in one lap. He got really loose. And did something happen? A bunch of cars slow. It's mainly an epic. There he goes. Nathan Hood, this guy, he really has had poor finishes in the first three races. He really needs a good run here today, or he might be in a very bad situation heading into these final six races. Because after the next race, we're halfway through this regular season. Josh crashed on pit road. Here comes Emerson Sheets as well. Bugs is out. Crash is out. Let's see if Sheets will retire. This really won't...
Looks like the 31 and the 1 have retired.
They have. Emerson Sheets, good for that team. They will stay in, be able to contend for some
78
points.
78 is still alive. I got this, guys. I'm going to win.
78 2 is still not coming down for pit repairs. I think the team's capable. They can still continue with the car. So the 1 and the 31 are out of the race. This might hurt the 1 a bit because he isn't that... He's lower mid-pack, so that's not good for him. So, let's go see the 1. Let's take a look at what happened. Oh, he's on pit road. Oh, there was 4 wide here. We're not going to look at...
35 went 5 wide almost.
We're not going to look there first. We're going to look at Thomas. Get an air helicopter view. All right. So what happened?
27 just went up into him.
Yeah, she's got into Thomas. And around they go.
Ooh.
Yeah, these corners are really...
It's a bad angle to hit the wall there.
Thomas still in this race. Sheets. Ahern just gets around it. Not going to hit anyone else. Dreddin.
Then there's just chaos in the back.
Let's see what happened here.
Looks like it started with the 1 car.
They're going 5 wide.
That's what I was saying earlier. The 35 car really jumped the gap there.
I mean, how is that even safe? Nowhere is that safe. Oh, Grattan just tried to come down. He wasn't even close to clear. Around he goes into Delafov. Now, I'm not sure how Bugs got collected. He spins. No. And Bugs tries to get around. He hits him. Oh, I see some smoke.
The 1 car then slams into me. 78.
78, me. You're pretty much breaking the fourth wall, but whatever.
What?
You're breaking the fourth wall. Okay. And then that just happens. They're wrecking. What am I doing? And that's all that happened. And Dell has a lap down.
If anyone asks what happened to me, my controller died.
We are about to go back racing here. And random commentary there. Go back to the line. Mr. Mark leads them.
I wonder why Delafov's in the front of the field.
Green flag. And that's how it works. Lap cars go on the inside in this program. Or game.
Really? Doesn't seem like a good Delafov idea.
Delafov doesn't get going. That's what they used to do back in the 2000s.
Oh, really?
Out of 2. Said everyone's alright.
Joey Logano goes for the pass.
It's HBK and does 12, but okay.
Ooh, contact.
A little bit of contact there. Let's see, look. Thomas falls behind. Oh, trouble! Mitchell Mark into the wall!
Sparks fly. Wow, he almost got into the 20 car.
What am I doing? Cars coming back up top on the inside. Michigan up 12 leads the lap. And it looks like I got another car into the wall. Don't know who it was though. Ah, it's 13 again. Trouble!
Problems!
Around goes to 15.
Ooh.
Into the wall, another race winner. Goes around. Caution is out. Oh, more! Around goes to 44. My goodness.
Aye, aye, aye.
44 Ian Adams. Oh, that's a lot of damage for him. 28th in points, and... Oh, dear. This doesn't look good. An epic also got in it. Yeah, my dad. Caution out again on lap 10. Will there be pit stops? No, there will not. Yeah, that's terrible for that team. So much misfortune. And with that damage, I'm not sure if they'll be able to continue. If there was a luck rating in this series, I'm pretty sure he'd have a zero on it.
Tough luck for the 44.
Ian Adams.
I think he's gotten involved in accidents in all of the
four
races.
He has. That's why he's retired. And he's out. Ian Adams will finish 27th. No, 28th. What am I talking about?
78 car of Delafava is still the only car that is a lap down who is not retired.
Let's take a look what happened to the 15 first. I think the 44 actually had a piece of this as well.
Six went down into the 44, spinning the 15.
Spins him out. And he just goes for a ride.
And the 44.
I can't keep it off the wall. Can't keep it off the wall. Let's see what happens to the 44, though. Coming up the track.
Four wide with the 40.
Oh, whoa.
The 27 just went way wicked loose.
What did the 27 do?
Looks like it just snapped right like a tire blew or something.
I don't think a tire blew.
Must have been when he hit the apron. It sent him up the track.
No way. I do see a bit of debris. I don't think... I think he just got loose from Jordan Bell's air. 48.
I think it was that when he hit the apron, it just caused him to get snapped
loose. I'm right about his luck. Right into Ian Adams, of all people. Nepik has nowhere to go. But clearly, Adams has a lot more damage than Nepik. If he wrecks at Road America somehow, I'm officially declaring him the unluckiest driver in not only the Stanley YouTube Cup Series, but maybe even in any Innerton 3 series.
He's going to be the Martin Truex Jr. of this series. So one day he'll pull through and get four wins and be close to the championship, but then blow an engine at Talladega and ruin everything.
Okay, I'm about to go green. No one else has retired. No, of course, is your leader. And Ian Adams is going to be 28th. So let's take a quick look at your DNF list so far. There's your DNF list. So everyone, 22nd and above have not been involved in an accident today so far. I mean, Rockingham, these corners are really places where these wrecks can happen. Out of four is where things could really get bad.
Yo, here we go. Play of the game.
Here they come.
Yo.
Go single file. Noah Cars, he had not such a great finish last week, or last race at Bristol, so he's looking for a good run here. Come to the line.
Looks like we are going green at Rockingham for the third time.
Restart at Rockingham, and we are back under green.
That monkey, though. Ooh, that monkey.
Delphi gets a terrible restart, though. Although I'm not surprised, his car is quite slow. Into two.
21's going for the pass.
Grinding up high. Griffin Lilly got him loose in the back. McGovern looking under Noah Cars. He did this earlier this race.
21's not going to be able to.
Out of four.
It's close. Three wide in the back.
Love to see everyone. Love to see the field. And looks like Cars goes high. Down the back.
Trouble!
Johnston! Yoshi got another 12!
Boo, there goes the rest!
Yoshi twin involved!
Looks like he just.
Oh! Four!
There they go! The big one at Rockingham!
Griffin Lynn, Team Beginning, Yoshi twin, a lot of damage! Stuart Gradin! Jordan Mill! Is there more? Oh, Yoshi got another 12 right into the back of him! Johnston! Oh my goodness! Huge crash! Coming out of two.
Delafave has lots of damage, but it looks like he made it through enough that it'll actually help him a bit.
Oh my goodness, Gradin luck again strikes. Again. A lot of these guys cannot get a foot down.
That was insane.
Oh, ooh. I think there was a bit of retaliation there. CMP Gaming. Because I think he came up onto him. And I think he's a bit annoyed. Lin's on pit road. My goodness. And Yoshi Tui. So close to the win. And now this happens.
How many Joe Gibbs racing cars can we count that got in that one?
No clue.
The 19.
Stork,
the 20.
Stork got in. I wonder if he can fix this.
I know the 19, 20, and 18 were all involved.
And there goes Yoshi Tui.
No, the 11 got through.
Braden's gonna stay in. So, sigh of relief for him. Yoshi Tweet's the only one currently out. Let's take a look what happened.
Wait, quick question. When does competitive season 3 end?
Happened up front with the 48, actually. 42. What am I talking about?
Right here.
Right here. They're four wide. They make
contact. This is for third place.
And then make the balance of the wall. Each will get the 12. And around all three of them go. Johnston, the points leader. So this could really
Let's see if the 11 touched them. If the 11 touched any of them, he's involved and... Nope, I don't think he will. He's the only Joe Gibbs car.
17 goes slow. He tries to go back up high.
My pick,
runs
the 14
out of
car gets
and
through.
He gets involved. And it's these three cars that just wreck. However, there's more. Of course.
Seems like whoever goes down on that apron slides up and hits someone. That was actually the 18 car.
The 18. That's why I think Stuart Grant was mad at the 18 of CMP Gaming. He came up in front of Lin. He came up in front of him. Yoshi 2 did come up here. Ibrahim got a piece of it. That's 2, 4, 6. Ibrahim got a slight piece. That's 7. Hey, Thomas gained a bunch of spots right there. So, fury with Stuart Grant. Let's go on board with him. The whole incident. I'm going to Stuart Grattan.
Just see the 22 spinning there, and then...
Yeah, here comes the 18.
Boom.
Yeah, right.
Nowhere to go.
I saw there was an incident with the 42 also.
Who has worse luck?
Oh! Whoa! Something happened to the 20.
What happened there? This was after the incident. Maybe a little retaliation.
20. That's like a retaliation. He literally rammed into the 42. He spins out.
Ooh,
right.
And then he ends up giving themselves both damage.
Might have been retaliation there, but that is quite extreme. That was quite extreme retaliation. And we cannot even go to a commercial break. We are going back racing.
Derp.
Welcome back to Rockingham International Speedway. We are about to go green here on lap 32 of 60. We are halfway through as we have still 25 cars left on the track. 23 on the lead lap. 47 also fell a lap down.
If you are just tuning in, you are missing an incredibly exciting race. Because this has had, what, maybe 6 cautions so far?
No, maybe like
5, I think.
4.
But we had a huge crash just before this one, actually.
Huge hit for Ahern.
I think there were
McKinney.
Maybe...
McKinney has been checked and released from the infield care center. And we're about to go green again. Here we go, green flag in the air. Eli Bray leads him off. Ahern and Delafau, not surprisingly, get a horrible restart.
The 78's gonna go around the 47.
Delafau, however, goes inside of Ahern, making things three wide with whoever on the outside. He's going to hold up a bunch of cars here. 35 is going to get up. And we got a two-car breakaway here. It's the 11 and the 88. Oh, the 4. They're really holding up the field.
Here comes the 11 to try and make the pass.
There we go.
He's got that inside lane, which I guess is better.
And
we've
cars
seen guys
in third
that inside
lurking.
Lane all day.
Quite a few cars here. The lapped cars fall behind. I believe Delafau is not getting in position. Car is trying to catch him. Kyle Martins is your new leader as we come to lap 35 of 60. Car looks inside of Eli Bright. Down the back again. We look through as everyone comes out of two. 18 is into the wall. He rode, it looked like he rode that for a while. Things are going to go three wide. Cars has taken the second position, but here comes Colin McGovern on the inside. Makes things three wide. Eli Bright, they are gonna get real close. And Spain fan, he had a horrifying accident last race at Bristol.
Landed on his roof.
Thank goodness he's able to race this weekend. He has a broken finger, but he's still able to race. So that's good. Let him back. We only have a 7-car pack right now because of the lap cars. So Bane fan's doing good right now. So that's good to see for him.
Ooh, three wide.
Three wide. Looks like they're gonna make it out okay. Cars is gonna take the spot over Bane fan and Eli Bright. And now he's gonna hunt down and Eli Bright into the wall. He's gonna lose the pack probably. And he is. Nathan Bell is into the wall also. Anything else happening? No. And there's Delphov.
Aww.
Delphov running in the 25th position.
Top 25, pretty sweet.
Yeah, so now we have moved down to a 6-car pack. 7-2. McGovern looking for the lead. And this top 6, this is really what they want. Cars goes real high. He's going to lose the third position to Axel Rocha, and maybe even the fourth to Nathan Hood if he can't get down there in time. He will not get down there in time. He loses the fourth, maybe even the fifth position now. Martin's into the wall.
Another 21 pass for them.
And there's a smaller pack also between 7th and 11th. 7-11.
11 goes high.
Coming out of 4. As to come to lap 41 to 60, 20 laps to go in the race. Colin McGovern still leading. Come out of 2. Battle for 3rd. They're 3 wide. Mostly single file behind them. As Bane fan gets real high.
Wow, they Cars get close there.
That was close. Cars has a good car today. He is currently 3rd. He's trying to fight off these guys for the spot. And Axel Rocha and Colin McGovern are starting to get further and further away. Here comes lap traffic. It's David Delafov.
Woo.
I knew at some point they would be upcoming to him if we kept on going on a long green flag run. And here he comes. This could really affect this race. McGovern is going to get the high side. And these guys get hold up. Axel Rocha into the wall.
Looks like Delphov is holding up everyone.
Cars completely stuck. Toyota Cup Series joins the pack. Let's see what happens here. Car is really not happy with him. He is literally boxed in. He finally escapes.
How many positions did he just lose? He is in
8th place.
Abraham
into the wall. McGovern with a huge lead now. This is looking good for him. Here comes Ahern. Now these guys in the back really hope he gets it on. Approaches Ahern on the back straightaway. No, in the corners, because that's really where they
more
can't really
more lap traffic
it.
Approaching.
Anything else? If you get into 12 and Johnston are in the next lap traffic ahead. He might catch him in the corner. Let's see how this works. No, he might catch him in the back straightaway. That's not good for these guys.
Back straightaway is the problem area today.
The back straightaway is where you could really pass. I'm not sure. He might catch him on the front. I can't be sure. He goes outside. Bane fan looks for the second position. He's going to catch him on the front stretch.
Probably better than on the corner or on the back
That's
straightaway.
Not good. He might hold up some of these guys. He will. Axel Rocha into the wall again. Almost in front of Nathan Hood. This pack is somewhat united now. Ahern.
Whoa! Contact!
That was risky for Hood. Cars takes advantage.
He is coming back like crazy. He has been fighting back from everything today.
And seems looks like that boy gets stuck behind Ahern.
No, Xander.
And we got a big pack here. Still McGovern leading. Toyota Cup Series has moved into the second position. We are coming to 10 laps to go. 10 laps to go. Two more circuits and we are at 10 laps to go here. At Rockingham. Ahern and Delphoff both 2 laps down. Out of two and down the back straightaway. 26 is the furthest in the pack. We are back to 11.
Here comes the 5 car for the first time today. He's going to take the lead.
Easy pass for him. Colin McGovern literally just got loose to the outside, and that was it for him. Looks like Bane fan looking for the second position. Just barely gets under. He might get him on the back straightaway.
I think he will, because that 2. Lower still lane's 2 and 3 wide. All day. Here comes the 16 car. Looks like he's going to follow his teammate and will maybe take it 3 wide.
There is no teammates in this series.
Oh.
And here comes Ishii Gundam 12 and Johnston. This could affect the race if they catch him.
What'd you say?
And... Oh, McGovern into the wall! He might lose a spot or 2.
Looks like he lost more than 2 spots.
Still green here. Looks like Cars is going to look inside of Nathan Hood for the... I think... 6th position.
Wait.
I'm not sure. Maybe the 5th. No, 5th position. However, Nathan Hood's going to get low inside. However, he got a really high run. And now Cars looks inside. And Eli Bright working with him to try to get around.
The 16 car trying to get around Bane Fan.
Eli Bright, though, might have to plan it accordingly. He might not get the... Cars gets an amazing run out of 4. He's going to get him. Cars is 5th.
16 cars chasing down that 5.
Oh, we got a Cup Series.
Ooh, he slides up the track and the 6 goes under.
Here comes Delafov again.
Come here.
Man, I must be... He must be going very slow.
Yeah, he is. Whoa! Bunch of cars. Here comes Bane Fan. 2 to lead.
I don't see them getting through this race without one more caution.
This is really going to hold up a bunch of guys. Oh! Someone into the wall. Mitchell Mark.
I had an iceberg and it
looked
like a...
3 wide! No, wait, they weren't 3 wide.
No!
Never mind. We're coming to 6 laps to go. Here comes Cars. What an amazing run he gets! He is really working this inside lane. He's gonna
pass for the lead in this corner, it looks like.
Toyota Cup Series. Here comes Tyler Martins. Do not count him out. Here comes Johnston. Here comes lap traffic.
3 wide for 2nd.
Goes inside. Toyota Cup Series gets into the wall slightly. Car is going to try to get around him. Is he actually going to try the outside lane?
And they go down the block. He's sending it. Oh, he's into the wall.
He gets back out. Oh,
trouble.
Arango's the 5.
No caution.
Will the caution come out? Caution is out.
Oh my goodness, this changes everything. Championship implications.
We are going to have an overtime finish here at Rockingham. And Ahern hit the pace car.
It's Michael McDowell again. Or Juan Pablo Montoya.
And it looks like Johnston and Ishigan of 12 will not be in overtime due to being unlucky. Who is the leader? It's Martins. Nathan Hood 2nd.
Nathan Hood winning would be the biggest upset of the year so far. I don't know why they call it an upset, though. Because sometimes you're not going to be upset if someone who's not really popular wins.
David Delafov. So, it looks like we will be going to an overtime finish. Remember the rules. Lapped cars cannot be an overtime finish. So, these lapped cars are going to have their final position.
Aww.
Yeah, you didn't know that rule?
No, I forgot.
Alright.
So Delafov's gonna finish 25th.
That's gonna hurt him in points.
As long as no
points leader William Johnston. If he doesn't find a way to get up, he is gonna have a big hit in the points. And so is the 14. The top 2 in points did terrible today. And where's the 13? 13 is 3rd in points, I believe. Yeah, I think he is.
13 has a win from Bristol.
Yeah, 13 does have the win from last week. Why do I keep saying last week? It isn't always last week. It's the last race. He is in 9th. That is probably going to propel him to the points lead.
Where's Abraham Abraham?
Abraham Abraham. It is. Abraham Abraham. He's going to still compete in overtime. So, wherever the 5 went, here's the 5.
Still a good amount of people left in this overtime finish today.
Play the game.
Bunch of cars gone to the wall. This caused a chain reaction. Gets into the 16. He gets into the 88. He is trying to save it with all his might. He just cannot. And around he goes.
Just hits that boy.
That boy.
Oh, shoot. What up?
Let's see where the caution came out from this ankle.
Yo!
I believe it was from Toyota Cup Series. Yeah, there it is. Right here. There's where the caution came out. There it is. There's the caution. That came out with the 5. Let's just check if anybody else crashed. It caused the caution. Well, 95 into the wall, but that doesn't throw a caution.
Who are you putting your money on for this last restart? Because it could be anyone.
So, come to the unofficial white flag. So, Martins is going to lead him to overtime. He will lead him to overtime. Remember, once they cross the line, the positions are not final. They are just to start up, to set up the overtime lineup. However, unless the 42 and 22 can somehow get their laps back, they will not be competing in it. The only way lap cars can compete in overtime if there's only like 5 cars on the lead lap. That's the only way, but their lap status will still stay the way they are. Unless it was like a glitch. So like if everyone goes a lap down, that's a glitch, then they still be on the lead lap. So yeah, as Martins comes to the line for the finish, I don't think Johnston and Ashkin of 12 are gonna get there in time. They won't. So, coming to the line, unofficial overtime, unofficial winner right now. Well, no, winner, what am I talking about? Unofficial results right here. Here they come to the line, and positions are final right here as they cross the line. Johnston, Ishigan, the 12, Ahearn, and Della 5 will not be competing in overtime. All right.
Delafoff has been in accidents in every race, I think, since...
Nope, not in the first race.
Since Daytona, I was going to say.
And well, since Dover, technically, because it wasn't involved. If you're saying since Daytona, that means every race. So, these are the results for 22nd and below. 21 cars will be in overtime. I just have to write this down. So, I must get a pen somewhere. So, we will see you at the overtime finish. Welcome back to Rockingham. We are about to have our first overtime attempt. And let's just say, it took a while to do this, and it almost caused me the rage. Okay, so the 11 will lead us off. So, David, do you think the 11 can hold off the field?
No.
No, you don't? Okay. Second overtime finish of the season. This is going to be a good one. Here we go. 21 cars fighting for the win. Here we go.
Championship implications!
Green flag for overtime attempt 1. Horrible start for Nathan Hood.
And everyone else on the
it's
outside.
It's a 1. Here comes Spain fan. This out of 2 could really decide this. They don't wreck.
Aww.
Here comes Spain fan. Noah Cars goes outside. We got cars into the wall. Do they make it back? Here we go, white flag in the air, side by side.
Here comes
finish.
The 83 car!
83 out of nowhere!
The 11th.
6 to the lead! Down the back to 21 to the wall. Still not crashing. This is gonna be the race. Bane fan holding him off. Here comes Carson Axel Rocha!
It's gonna be a drag race event!
It's. I think Rocha! It's Rocha!
By 0, not 1,000th of a second.
Oh my goodness, I can't believe I screwed the finish up, whatever. Oh my goodness.
Holy guacamole.
Bane fan, oh my goodness. Almost got it, but it's going to be Axel Rocha who will get the victory. That is quite quiet. Wow. Wow, what a finish.
Should we go back to re-see that? Because that was pretty sweet.
Yeah. Alright, that was crazy finish. I thought they were gonna crash, though. Bainfan has the lead off Kyle Larnes. Kyle Larnes is out of it at this point.
Noah Kahrs even had a little shot at...
Noah Kahrs had a shot this as well. He goes under Axel Rocha. He didn't get the run, though, so he tried it one more time. He didn't have enough time. But this is just... this is an amazing... We've had so many good finishes so far in the season. Super slow. Look at that.
That was insane.
Yeah. Alright. Look here as they can't get a good view here. I'm wondering where did he get the pass? It might have been here. Really cannot get a good look at this. Here's the finish right here. So we'll take another super slow-mo finish here. I think 12 will work. To come. Maybe a bit slower. That boy edges out Kyle Martins for fourth.
Wow.
Bush Camper, Michel Mark, he's going to be the points leader. Eli Bright, Nathan Hood, that's a good run for that team. Good top 10 for him. Ibrahim fights back for a good finish. Gradin got a good finish after an accident. So did Lynn. Toyota Cup Series falls back at the end. Andy Thomas gained a few spots, actually. Emerson Sheets just didn't get the good enough start. He's going to fall back to 20th. That's still something, but that's really not going to help him that much. And something happened. All right. So let's go to your official results. They are very official. He beat him by 14 thousandths of a second. I believe that's the closest finish. Even closer than that Daytona finish.
Which I won.
Yeah.
And by that, I mean David Delphine.
Yes. Here's our official results for 21st and above. Axel Rocha will get the win here at Rockingham, followed by Bainfield. So close after that, but another great run put by that team. That should really help them in points. Noah Kahrs, another good finish. That should put him back into the top 8. That boy, 4th. Kyle Martins rounds out the top 5. That boy should also jump into the top 8. Kyle Martins, I'm not sure. Newbush Camper, Mitchell Mark, that should put him in the points lead. Eli Bright, Nathan Hood, that's going to really help him. He's not going to be last anymore, probably. And then Ibrahim will round out the top 10. And Nathan Bell, Stuart Gradin, that's a good run for him. He'll get out of his points slump as of right now. But I'm not sure if that's not going to completely dig him out, but that should help. Eric Heaton, Lynn, Toyota Cup Series rounds out the top 15. Thomas is going to be out of... She's going to get out of her point drought for a little bit. Not too much, but a little bit. Jordan Bell, CMP Gaming, Emerson, she's in the top 20, and an Epic is going to finish 21st.
I've got to say.
That is your official results for the overtime finish. So, anything you'd like to say?
Daytona was my favorite finish. Because yes. A very talented 78 car, David Delafield, the driver,
Yeah. Won. Yep. Alright, so in the end, it's gonna be Axel Rocha who gets the win.
Congratulations, man. I'll see you in the championship.
Hopefully. So, 4 different winners in the first 4 races. That's gonna fill up half the chase grid. So, these guys better watch out, points wise. So, Axel Rocha wins at Rockingham. Thank you guys for watching the race. We will see you at Road America.
Let's go.
Next race. This is thank you for watching. David Delafield here to co-commentate. Any last words?
Subscribe to me on YouTube. I do a lot of stop motion stuff. And just saying, congrats to Exo Rocha.
Despite you haven't uploaded in 5 months. Okay, thank you guys.
I'm working on one right now.
See you at Road America.